Solomon's 22-yard field goal attempt is no good.